We start 10 TV News at noon with breaking news. At least one person was shot after an alleged break-in attempt. That is according to Columbus police. They tell us a homeowner received notifications from his home security system that someone was trying to break into his home. The two got into an altercation, and police say the homeowner shot the suspect. We know at least one person was taken to Grant Medical Center and is in critical condition.